Let's see clinical signs seen in aortic regurgitation. I make rhymes and correlations for various signs. First, Corrigan pulse. It is a water hammer pulse. So we see two R and in water hammer R. It is due to wild pulse spacer. And detected by palpation of radial or brachial arteries and it is enhanced by raising the arm. Second, D. Musette sign. Musette puppet and puppet's head bobbing. So, D. Musette sign is a head bobbing occurring with each heartbeat. Third, trope sign. Probe of pistol. A pistol shot pulse. Systolic and diastolic sounds, which is heard over the femoral arteries. Fourth, Duroge's sign. Duro, muro. Muro means murmur. So, it is a systolic and diastolic bruit heard when the femoral artery is partially compressed. Heel sign. Heel हिल। सो हिल साइन हैज हाईएस्ट स्पेसिफिसिटी फॉर एओर्टिक रीकर्जिटेशन एंड हिल साइन इज अ प्रेशर डिफरेंस। Of more than 20 millimeter mercury between popliteal cuff pressure and brachial cuff pressure. It is seen when patient lie in recumbent position. Quinques pulsis. Quick capillary. It is a capillary pulsations. Seen in fingertips or lips. Müller sign. MU for mouth uvula. So systolic pulsation of uvula. Baker sign. Big black eye. So, visible pulsation of retinal arteries. Rosenbeck sign. Rotten tomatoes like liver. It is a systolic pulsation of the liver. Gerhard sign. Hard spleen. So it is a systolic pulsation of spleen. Landolfi sign. School is a land of pupil. So it is alternating constriction and dilation of pupil with each heartbeat. And the last sign is main sign. Mnemonic: may I raise my hand? It is a decrease greater than 15 millimeter mercury in diastolic blood pressure with arm elevation. So in summary, three signs which are correlated with blood pressure. First, Corrigan pulse, wide pulse pressure. Second, Hill sign, which is very specific for aortic regurgitation. Hill sign is greater than 20 millimeter mercury pressure difference between popliteal and brachial. And third is main sign. Main sign is greater than 15 millimeter mercury decrease in diastolic blood pressure with arm elevation. Two signs which are specific for femoral arteries. First is TROP sign and second is DuroGis sign. TROP sign is a pistol shot pulse and DuroGis sign is systolic and diastolic bruit. Two signs which are occurring with each heartbeat. First is de Musset sign, which is a head bobbing, and second is Landolfi sign, which is alternating constriction and dilation of pupil with each heartbeat. And others are systolic pulsations, like Quinque is for fingertips and lips, Mueller for uvula, Baker for retinal arteries, Rosenbeck for liver, and Gerhard for spleen.